Welcome to this week's edition of
WCTV.
With WC Shines.
Great news.
Last time, St. Patrick's Day edition.
Now to the announcements.
On March 16th, a FAFSA representative will be here from 9 to 3 to help any senior that has not filled out their FAFSA yet.
All seniors need to turn in their senior quote and second picture before spring break. Email to Christy Baker.
Seniors, make sure you get on Balfour and order your cap and gowns.
The Presbyterian Mission Scholarship is now available for any senior who plans to attend a vocational or technical college after high school. The only requirement is that you have a 2.0 or higher GPA. The Dwight Wright Scholarship is also now available for student athletes who are active in service, have a 2.5 GPA or higher, and have overcome some type of adversity in their life.
And now to sports.
The boys basketball played at home on Thursday, February 24th against Somerset in the first round of the Class A state tournament. The game was supposed to be held at Eastern Kentucky University, but because of the snow conditions at the time, it was moved to be a home game. Our Commanders had a tough loss, but we are proud of them for making school history.
On Saturday, February 27th, our Commanderettes played at home against Southern High School for their senior night. The girls pulled out a big win with the final score of 62-16. We were able to recognize our seniors, Derry Spaulding. Softball and baseball season has officially started up.
To celebrate St. Patrick's Day, we thought we'd tell you some cool facts about the holiday.
St. Patrick was never really canonized.
The real St. Patrick was from Britain and not Ireland.
Chicago dyes the river green to celebrate St. Patrick's Day.
Your odds in finding a four-leaf clover is 1 in 10,000.
The shamrock is the national flower of Ireland.
The original color of St. Patrick's Day was blue, not green.
Welcome to this week's edition of...
Caught Between Classes.
Where we ask you...
Tongue Twisters.
Fred, feed Ted breast, and Ted fed breast. Bread. Six, sleek, swern, swim, swifty, southward. Mix, a box of mix. Biscuits with a box.
Mix a box of mix. Biscuits with a box mix. Mix. I don't know.
Fred fed Ted bread and Ted fed Fred bread.
She saw Sheriff's sofa. She was on the sofa, but she was awesome. But she's so sure those were Sheriff's shoes she saw.
Fred Ted, Ted bread and Ted fed Fred bread.
Six leak swam swim swifty south ward. Did I not say Fred fed Ted bread and Ted fed Fred bread. Good.
Six leak swan swim swifty southward. Fred fed Ted bread and Ted fed Fred bread. Did I do it wrong? That was awful, wasn't it?
Boy, she's so short. I can't read those.
If a black book, I don't like this one.
Mix a box of mix biscuits with a box of biscuit mixer.
Mix a box of mix biscuits with a box of biscuit mix.
Fred fed Ted bread and Ted fed Fred bread.
Black blood bleeds black blood. What color blood does a blue blood bleed?
If a black bug bleeds black blood, what color blood does a blue bug bleed?
If a black blood bleeds black blood, what color blood does a blue blood bleed?
For this week's edition of Commander Code, we decided to play St. Patrick games.